I don't know, you do a sketch and then you hate it, and then as time goes, you start to enjoy it a little more. In high school, I painted and did a lot of like charcoal drawings a lot, so I was like already kind of going that route of drawing people. I don't think I've really steered too different than that. A lot of the pieces, when I'm like injured, it'll like bring me back to those times when I am injured, and it's not always like a bad feeling. I like being productive, so even if it's just using my hands or something, it gives me a sense of joy, even when I'm down and out. I mean, I wanted to do something that was like a lot more calm, like a calmer part of the city where it wasn't just everything like super hectic. So I wanted to kind of just do like a singular portrait of something. Although bison can be like crazy creatures, I think there's also like a soft side to them. So with me or anyone. Skaters, I mean, yes. Don't be afraid to try some new shit or look for others doing the same things as you. See if you can find those people, get stoked on something. And art is something that you can start now, you can start in 10 years, 20 years. Don't be afraid and also be patient.